These guys going straight up here. Well, this hairdo here is sort of an advanced flat top. It's where the 80s and the 50s meet. Right up here. The most important thing is to make sure that the hair on the top of your fin is just right. It's like fishing for trout. It's all in the presentation. Everything's got to look just right. Then, of course, there's always the scorpion tail for the boys down in Texas. Good pair of shades and just the right tie. You're ready.
Stand no cheating, my babe. Oh no, she don't stand no cheating, not my babe. Oh yeah, she don't stand no cheating. She don't stand none of that midnight and creeping, my babe. True little baby, that's my babe. True little baby, my babe. I know she'd love me, my babe. Oh yeah, I know she'd love me, my babe. Oh yes, I know she'd love me. She don't do nothing but kiss and hug me, my babe. True little baby, that's my babe. True little baby. Hot
out, there ain't no cool in my babe. True little baby, that's my babe. True little baby.
I was wondering, did you get Buffalo's turban? He's looking for a large blue jewel to put in the center of it. Jeez, I don't know. What do you think? Let's see. This must be Bozo's. Bozo leave this here? Ah, I kind of like this one. Let's see. Yeah, that's it. Ah, yes. Well, it's a little tight. I don't know. What do you think?
Big boss man.
Yeah. This looks just lovely.
Yeah.
Let's get those ribs moving around there. Byron, you want to grab some and
pass
them on?
It's kind of like, you know,
there's chicken down there. A little chicken up. Oh, it's coming around.
A little
here.
Chicken up.
And the sauce. I know there's sauce around here. Somebody.
The guy who said a train won't wait, but a woman will, is going to sing a lot of blues songs about lost love. But, you know, these songs are all love songs. Baby, baby, baby. Everybody says, all these songs about baby. I say, that's right. It's, you know, I want to be loved but by only you and my babe and caress me, baby, and ain't that loving you, baby. These are all love songs. They're all beautiful pieces of poetry. Caress me, baby, like the wind caressed the trees.
Caress me, baby, like the wind caress the tree. Caress me, baby, like the wind caress the tree. I want you to love, love me, baby, like a soft, soft summer breeze. By the river, on a real moonlighted night, down by the river, on a real moonlighted night, I want
Well, nobody said recording the blues is easy. It all starts with great musicians like Byron Allred on the piano and Gerald Johnson on the bass and Gary Malibur on the drums and Kenny Lee Lewis on rhythm guitar. These guys make it all happen on time, all the time. We invited some special guests. James Cotton came in from Chicago and Les Dudak from Florida. Kenny Johnson came in from New England, and from the West Coast we had to have Norton Buffalo. We all got together to have some fun and to make some music and to play some blues and to cook some pancakes. That's just the kind of guys we are.
You don't even know my name. You don't even know my name.
Okay, let's do this again. Right here is where you're supposed to be rocking it back and forth. Back home to you.
Ain't that loving you, baby? Ain't that loving you, baby? Ain't that loving you, baby? Don't even know my name.
They may kill me, darling, honey, just like they do. My body might die, but my spirit's gonna rise. Crawl back home to you.
First time I met James Cotton was in Chicago. It was before I went to San Francisco. He was playing harp with the Muddy Waters band, and we were both trying to get the same gig, Big John's, but Butterfield already had the gig, so we had to go next door. for coming, James. It's been great playing with you, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I enjoyed it. We had a good time, man.
Well, it's always good to see you, man. It's good to hear you playing. Good luck with your new album.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, let's get together pretty soon and do a tour, all right?
All right, I'm ready, man. All right.
I'm ready for that.
Okay.
That'll be
all right. Good. All right, man.
Godspeed. Be good.
All right, man. Catch you later, Steve.
So long, James.
Take it easy. All right.
Yeah.
Man.